whipped up a little breakfast of toast, bacon, sausage, ham steak, freshly squeezed juice, and eggy in the hole.
I use a melon baller now.
Why would you make eggy in the hole? I am the one who makes eggy in the hole. Not anymore. We eggy our own holes now.
Your reign of egging our holes is over, woman.
Dad told us about your little plan to make us meet you, but guess what? We learn stuff.
We can egg any hole, ball any melon, fold any sheet, top or thin. Murray, how could you do this?
Make our children responsible adults? I don't know what got into me!
Face it, we know basic life skills now. Your days of manipulating us into meeting you are done.
Manipulating you? I have never done anything so awful.
You faked a pelvis injury so I cook Thanksgiving dinner with you.
You tricked us into filling up a swear jar with enough money so we could take a family trip to Colonial Williamsburg.
You forged Mother's Day coupons from us to get unlimited snuggles.
Okay, I do it every week. What do you want from me?
To be normal.
You know I can't do that.
Well, you're gonna have to. Because after all these years of tricking us into staying close, all you've done is drive us away.
They're right, Bevy. And you know it.
Of course I know it. They've just grown up so fast, Murray. I'm their mother. I've given them everything. And it is so hard to be reminded that your time with them is over.
It's not over. It's just changing. And you just gotta figure out a way to change with it.
I've returned for my melon baller. Good day to you.